This week on Geek Archaeology. On Tuesday, after so much luck with animation before, Brent's going to try it again. Watch his probably pathetic attempts to animate fluidly. On Wednesday, Brent will look at geography and small settlements during the world-building segment. Then he'll try to make a set of samurai armor out of convention badges. You heard that right. On the Friday Anime Livestream, Brent reviews the extremely etchy 1990s fantasy OVA Maze, opines about his love of Mystery Science Theater 3000, and we'll talk about the strange lack of horror in anime. Plus, on Otaku no Cooking, we'll make Soboro Bento. And on Sunday, Brent will begin a playthrough of the critically acclaimed video game Night in the Woods. Will he be as impressed as others? We'll find out.